My name's Red Henry, and this song was written by my wife, Murphy. We both knew Gamble from a long time ago, and she wrote this about 1993. It's called The Day the Music Died. He was a poet and a singer and a sage. By night, he worked his magic from the stage. He played for friends and family, for philosophers and fools. Gifted hands and a guitar were his tools. He plied his trade in bistros and in bars. He sang his songs on a battle-scarred guitar. And while the world was laughing at the stories he'd impart, I took his songs and I held them in my heart. And then one day the singer, he was gone. There'd be no more stories, Lord, there'd be no songs.